We are so happy y'all are here this morning. Let's go ahead and begin with our greeting. The Lord be with you. And also with you. Thank you so much. Well, I need some help this morning. We have our treasure box here today, but I need somebody to help me open this. I saw your hand first. Do you want to help me? All right, come on over. Do you want to open this thing for me? And we can take out and see what's inside of it. Do you want to take it out? There you go, we got it. So we can take it out and we can show our friends what it is. Let's see, we can turn it around so they can see the front. What do we think this is, everyone? A name tag. That's so good. Thanks for your help this morning. You can drop it back in. Good job. All right, who can raise their hand and tell me, why do we sometimes need a name tag? Why do we need it? Annie, what do you think?
Because it helps people who don't know your name. They just need to read it and then they know your name.
I mean, that is exactly right. Yeah, that is why we wear a name tag, because sometimes people don't know us and they need to know our name. Yeah, oh, did you want to add something?
In kindergarten at our school, when we would first come in for our first kindergarten class, we would have name tags, and then we wouldn't. But then when you go in first grade, people just know your name.
Yeah, so when you're starting something new, it's a perfect way to get to know each other. All right, thanks, y'all. Thank you so much. Well, in just a little bit, we're going to hear David read the Old Testament lesson. And in that lesson, we hear God say something really important to God's people. God says, I have called you by name. You are mine. I'll say it one more time. God says, I have called you by name. You are mine. Do you think God needs us to wear a name tag? No. God knows us. God knows our names. God knows how we feel. God knows when we're sad. God knows when we're scared or worried. God knows when we're happy or excited. God knows everything about us. And God calls us. And God goes with us everywhere that we know. God knows our name. And God knows the name of one of our youngest friends this morning that's going to get baptized this morning. God knows baby Nolan's name. Can everyone see baby Nolan? Can you wave at Nolan? Morning, Nolan. Well, in just a moment, we're going to sit here so that we can see over there, and we're going to watch Nolan be baptized. And then we are going to be promised. We are going to promise to be Nolan's friend. And then after the baptismal hymn, we are going to go to worship and wonder, and some of us will go back to our pews. Before we do that, let's prepare our hearts to celebrate baptism together. Shall we pray the Lord's Prayer together? Let's pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Amen. Let's watch Nolan be baptized.